Andrew, I take you to be my husband. I promise to give you the best of myself and continue to grow alongside you in life and in love. I choose you today. I'll choose you tomorrow and every day forward because we share a beautiful love.
Don't worry, cause the night is young. Who cares where we go? We're ready for the afterglow. Someone hold the sunlight back.
Minja, you have been a part of our family for a decade now. It is easy to see why you stole Andrew's heart many years ago. We wish you much happiness and many, many interesting, wonderful adventures as husband and wife.
Lights and action, strong attraction, afterglow, ready for the afterglow. Afterglow, ready for the afterglow.
Minja, I take you to be my wife. I vow to always be present with you, to create meaningful memories, never wasting a moment. I promise to be honest to you and to myself. I will be entirely open, always trusting in your love for me. I vow to love and respect you as you are and as you will be for as long as my heart beats and there is breath in my body.
Andrew and Minja are now husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Even though the dancing's done, don't worry, cause the night is young. Who cares where we go? We're ready for the afterglow. Someone.
Today we are thrilled to welcome Andrew into our family. We are very happy that our daughter found such a smart, caring, patient, and remarkable person to spend the rest of her life with.
Ago, you wrote me a letter prefaced filled with cliches but no regrets. Any regrets?
No.
I am beyond thankful for everything you do for me and for us. This day is no exception. It's perfect, and I owe it all to you, my husband.
To my wife, you look especially breathtaking tonight. You grow more beautiful with each passing year. You inspire me to be the best man I can be, and now the best husband. I'm too lucky to have found you, let alone be the one who gets to share their life with you. You're my everything, and I love you.